So what's the plan? Just hold up for a minute.
Yeah. Just for a minute, since we're just now logging in. Then I figured we're gonna swim over to the fancy barracks.
Gotcha.
Just so that way we can avoid town. I'm not seeing any movement whatsoever, or zombies, so...
Exactly. Alright.
We'll go ahead and swim over.
Alright. Fucking delicious.
Yeah, the rain starts.
It started on your screen?
Yeah.
Are you gonna use the ladder or just jump straight in?
Just jump straight in. I seem to swim a little faster now. Yeah, but it's hard to hit in the water.
Yeah. Unless I got a good sniper.
We start getting taken out, just dive. And then pop up somewhere else.
I think I'll need to drink something soon. The guy's panting. Do that with you.
I don't hear it. Nice and quiet. We can get a ranger barracks and there's actual good loot there. We might actually be able to find some BMRs or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're almost there. That was cool with that rainbow earlier.
Yeah. Seems like all it does is get dark and rain in this.
Right? That's all it's done so far today. I just had a sunflower seed that tasted like a pickle. I had one the other day that tasted like No, I bought a whole big box of, well, a whole big, big old huge bag of, they were supposed to be original ones. I had one yesterday that tasted like chocolate. One today that just tasted like a pickle. I wonder if they make pickle ones.
I think they do.
What's the weirdest fucking sound effect? Oh, like an olive. That's nasty.
He's buying like factory reject bags of sunflower seeds.
Right? Olives and shit.
Like chili or garlic or something.
A ranch or something.
Bacon ranch. Buttermilk bacon ranch. Alright. I'm full auto. I'm gonna move in and check the bottom floor cover me. See any movement from the other front window.
Hold on, I'm gonna switch. Switch guns.
The place is like empty, dude. Oh, one weapon crate. The TAC vest. Oh shit, glitching the wall. The hell? Oh, TAC vest is better than a utility belt, right?
Yeah.
Good. Well, now there's a utility belt if you want it.
Go upstairs.
Medical crate. Portable surgery downstairs.
Got one.
Gotcha. Anything good?
Nothing.
Alright, I'm upstairs with you now.
K-bar knife, wetsuit.
Pretty cool.
That's about it. Yeah, let's head out of here. Back out the back.
DC. I need to get somewhere safe and drink something real quick. Player, I think.
Oh, yep. Yeah. You see it?
Yep, I saw. On top of the rock! He's aiming at me.
Where'd he go?
He fucking went up on the rocks left.
I don't see him.
He fucking ran up somewhere by this building. Somewhere nearby.
He's an outlaw?
I don't know. Whoa.
He just shot me.
Are you dead?
No.
Did he hurt you?
I'm hurting.
Where the hell is he?
I don't know, but he shot me coming over here, so he's gotta be over there by you.
Fuck. I'm running to you.
Surgery me real quick or I'm gonna die.
Alright. Cover me.
Alright, good shit.
Alright.
That zombie's on the top of that building. He's climbing up the ladder.
What building?
That industrial. Yep, he's on top of the roof of that industrial. Just stay away from the window. And try to get a better view.
We got zombies coming up, we're gonna have to pop them.
No, just run around.
closed door. Okay. Oh shit. Where the hell did you go, body count?
Sneaking around behind him.
Gotcha. Well, there's a freight train of zombies coming, dude.
Stay out front. I'm on the hill behind him.
Fuck, I'm hit.
Hide.
I'm fucked up, dude. I'm fucked up bad.
Right into you.
I'm bandaging myself. I'm running, getting the fuck out of here. Shit. I'm right in front of the castle, dude. I'm at the entrance to the castle. Do surgery on me right here. I need morphine, it says. I don't have any. I'm better off now, but I'm still fucked up.
Yeah, you're good now.
Alright, should we get up to the top? You want me to
I think we want to evacuate.
Alright, so put our guns away.
Unless you want to... Yeah, unless you want to get them, or...
Let's go.
We got a lot of attention here already.
Yeah, and he's probably going to loop from around the corner and be like, bah, 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 bah.
We'll head... Oh, I think I just saw another player.
Where?
Right outside this building that I'm here. That it was a zombie freaking out.
Well, come to me, let's get out of here. There's an ammo box in this building to my left.
That dude didn't even see me go out behind him. Teach him for talking shit. We're going to run east.
That was fucked.
Says how good of a team we are. Thank God for surgery kits, huh?
No shit.
You said 3 versus 1. I wonder if you saw somebody else.
Said 3 versus 1.
Yeah. Didn't you see him talking in the chat?
No.
Oh, I need a drink.
Do you have one?
Yeah.
If we only waited a few more minutes, we could have got that guy at your sniper spot.
Right. Try though, he still got.
He got killed?
The guy that I just killed.
Oh.
He was laying on a roof when I shot him. Right after he shot you.
Gotcha.
That's who was talking in outlaw chat. It's the guy that was shot you.
He was an outlaw?
No, he was a nomad.
Maybe it was a guy from earlier.
Maybe. When you look back, are you recording or something?
Yeah.
When you look back at it, you'll see what he was saying in chat.
Gotcha.
Right after I got shot, you'll see what he was saying.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to find some kind of program to splice shit or time lapse from the same recording and shit, just because I don't want my videos to be, you know, super long and boring.
Right.
But that's how Breaking Point and DayZ are.
Yep. Hours of nothing, and then suddenly 2 seconds of freaking firefight.
Yep.
And of course, hours of being a running simulator.
Oh yeah. Jogging simulator.
Right.
Enjoy the trees in the forest.
I got 200 points for killing that dude. All these buildings look like virgins.
Yeah, I think I just saw a zombie pop out of one.
Yeah.
You know, that guy's probably gonna head up this way. We gonna check these?
Hey, oh, you got the katana, right?
Yep.
You wanna come kill the sheep behind his house?
Sure. Let me check this trash can. Nothing.
Need him in case we run into any doggies.
Come here, little guy.
Oh crap, where's my K-bar knife? I don't have a K-bar knife. Want to get him for me?
I don't think I have one either. I think I accidentally threw it. Yeah.
Alright, I'll check this building and stuff. Try to find a knife so we can harvest him.
Zombie coming down the hill across the way, but nothing fancy. Any luck? No.
No. So far, nothing in these buildings. Well, we got an industrial that's open over here. I'm gonna run out with my guy out just in case.
Well, there's a shitload of stuff in this building. Did you check it?
No.
Flashlight attachment. Bunch of other shit. Yeah, dude, there's so much loot in here. Hella stuff. Ooh. You know I don't have a knife.
Yeah, I didn't make it up this far yet.
More painkillers. Got a map over here if you don't have one. Hammer, flashlight attachment, 223, can of spam. I hope that was just you or a zombie.
There's a zombie. Yeah, I just ran by you, but there's a zombie coming.
I just saw a shadow. Alright, tell me when you're ready. Looks clear, dude. Did you already check the industrial?
No.
Yeah. Looks clear, no players. Bunch of bullshit in it.
We figure out where we're at. Find that one spot.
We should just keep moving on. Fuck the sheep. We'll find more to kill.
Yeah, we're gonna run northeast. Called Core.
I know what that is.
And check that car slung. Maybe we'll get lucky.
Ready?
2 seconds. All right, this way. Hell yeah, man. you know what else I figured out with this control run? If your legs get broken, but you can still sprint a tiny bit, you know, like in the burst, yeah, you can still control run the whole time.
Holy shit.
A guy broke my legs with a brick, and thought I was screwed, but he was like, yeah, he laughed, and he's like, he ran away, and I ended up figuring out that I could control run. Well, I caught up to the guy, and I finished him off.
Finished him off with a brick?
Nah, I shot him. He's calling me a hacker and shit, because I caught up with him so quick. I should say not so far. I haven't noticed any sickness or anything yet, but there's always that possibility. Oh, I got that rainbow on film too, man. Yeah, just a short film till the rainbow disappeared, but I got it. Right, you got pushed down like four buttons, right? Well, not me. I have big, huge hands, like basketball hands.
Put your thumb on the fucking keyboard covers everything.
Right. All right, where are we at here? Oh, is that the factory? Oh, we're close. We're close as hell, man. Right by where I want us. Yeah, dude, me and Joby went from the southern tip of this mount of this of the east side to the Ghost Motel in like 10 minutes in the Botnick. We flew, man. See that dirt road?
The one to the left of the factory?
Yep, we're gonna run up that. Up to the dead end part of it. We're just going to keep going for right now. We're going to run up here to where the road ends to see if the car spawned. If the car didn't spawn, we'll double back and we'll go to the barracks. If we have enough time, it looks like it's getting dark. Nice. There's another little one up here.
And CZ Varmint, Macra, Blue Cold Stove.
Now that I think about it, we should have looted that guy.
Yeah. What'd he have?
I don't know. Yeah, nice gun. Alright, soda, woodpile, matches. Alright, got woodpile, matches, and duct tape.
Sounds like you're ready for a party.
Right? It spawns in front of these on this flat ground. Sometimes you find them down here in the valley. This is where I found all three of the ones the other day. One was out in front of one of those things, and that one was a fresh spawn one because it was completely broken. Then there was one down here in this ditch, and then one up here on the hillside. Alright, but I'm not seeing one. We'll double back and hit the barracks. We need like Sensimilia and Tarks and shit to get back on.
Yeah, they're being lame. I tell them all the time, like, dude, we have a party, 4 or 5 people, you know, and get on.
Oh, there goes the doggy.
He doesn't say shit. And Tarks said he's been too busy to play. And of course, Scribbles is. He gets on for
Scribbles. Alright.
I gotta go. I gotta blow my cat. Maybe he Skypes for Trey for money.
Right.
Trey's his sugar daddy. Isn't this where we found that helicopter before?
Yeah. I'm just gonna give it a once over before we go down. All the buildings are virgin. We'll go ahead and just run down then.
That's awesome.
Alright, hold up then. Which direction are we looking?
I don't have a compass.
Alright, well I'm gonna climb up to that big building in front of you. I'll climb up on the roof of that.
You want me to advance to the barracks?
Hold on, let me get up the ladder. Alright, go ahead. I got a view on the one in front of me.
Blackout, import a bayonet, swapping that out for mine. NATO. Oh wait, damn it. That's what takes it all, doesn't matter. There's some 300 blackout up here though for you.
Nice.
Might as well come down here and check the first crate on the bottom floor.
Oh shit.
What?
I almost glitched out of the freaking stairs.
Jesus. I'm a heart attack.
Been you on your toes, man. Zombies starting to spawn.
Yeah, there's only that one weapon crate downstairs.
Yeah, two down here.
Two?
Yeah, there's one right behind the other. Just got another, I got two clips for my thing.
Very nice. Wow.
If we both go to one to them together, spawns more.
Yeah, hell yeah. Alright, so it's time to get out of here then.
Was there anything on the top?
No.
Alright, we'll go check the other one.
There was only one crate a second ago.
There's a box. Another big, there's a big backpack.
So much shit though, I don't want to switch it all out right now.
Alright, let's get out of this one. We'll check the next. I'll be on the stairs.
Oh, I got hit.
Make it out, I'll give you surgery. The smallest hit I can heal and get still get the 50 points.
You're gonna get on that hillside?
We're gonna go through this next barracks first. Actually, here, we'll go inside the industrial. Let's heal you inside here. Damn, it's getting dark.
Yeah, I have to log out again. Someone hit this one.
It might be the zombie spawns. I'm checking all the other, yeah. Right. Got a box here. NATO. Eight NATO and AR-15s in this box.
Out and then get ready to log out. I'll start uploading these videos.
Another box up here. Duct tape, bandages, another 300 blackout round. Another crate in here with AKs, M4A3, AR-15. Zombie. Oh, I got... Oh, a radio. Oh,
shit. Three zombies. We're gonna have to...
Alright, let's get out. Five. Another bag. Box. A lot of boxes for one fucking building. Yeah, it's getting dark as hell.
Oh shit, I guess that means it's time to relog again.
Yeah.
I don't really like the whole night cycle.
Me neither. It gets dark way too quick.
I like the mist they had before.
Right, the fog. I used to love that fog.
Yeah, that was badass. It was just like a hella overcast day.
Right.
Out here?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll log out over by this tree.